I just got home not too long ago, and it is 12:26 in the morning, so a little past midnight, and let me see, what else did I do? I got home, went to TJ Maxx, and went to other places in the mall. I was gonna do kind of like a little haul and everything like that. But, I have the ranger stuff that I wanted to really show. And then there was Victoria's Secret stuff. But, I don't know if I'm gonna show you that because it's just like all kind of stuff. And I don't really know if I'm comfortable with sharing that with you guys. At least not yet. So, the main thing I was really excited about that I found at TJ Maxx, and it was why I love going there. I got a big thing of NYX, and I never really had a lot of NYX cosmetic stuff. So this is pretty much like anything anybody would want to try in a kit. So, it has, a triple eyeshadow palette for sexy eyes only. It has... It's called Sweet Honey. Box of 8. And it has single eyeshadows. Eyeshadow Trio, a Mega Shine Lip Gloss, a Tango with Bronzing Stick, a Long Eye Lip Pencil, Long Lip Pencil, Black Label Lipstick, Mosaic Powder Blush, and Round Lipstick. So you have two of the single eyeshadows, one of the Trio, one Black Label Lipstick, one Round Lipstick, a Mega Gloss, and two eye pencils and two lipsticks. And I thought that was a really good deal. As soon as I saw NYX, I had to do a double take to look at it, because I was like, oh my god, this should be to be true. Because this set is only $40, and I got it for $15, so I'm very excited to try it. Next week, I was like, wow, because some of it is like really nice cosmetic science friendly here. But this one I never even heard of. Ellen Tracy? I don't know who that is. I don't know what the line is supposed to be, the kind of makeup they do, or she does. I don't know. I feel kind of bad. But, I'm just like, the packaging is nice and simple and professional. It's like, sturdy box and has like gold lining. It's really simple font. And it's the cosmetic set. Has a liquid tint, a highlighter, a blush, and a lip gloss. So, this would have been around $10 and I got it for $6. So I was like, yeah, not that it's not that expensive. And just the way things got packaged. And just the way that fits me. And you see, this is the pink, the bright hot pink is the liquid pink. The one next to it, the shimmering one, is the highlighter, then the blush, and then the other one is the lip gloss. So, but before the tires, I don't know really what to expect from this brand, of how high quality it is, or if they're new, if they're old, if they've been out a while, I don't know, I've never heard of this. So I thought I would check it out just for that, just to see what it's all about. The other stuff I'm pretty familiar with, but some of it I never really even knew existed. Like this, the e.l.f. Eye Enhancing Eyeshadow. It's $4.99. I don't know how much normal is, but it caught me because on the bottom, if you can't really see it, but it says for brown eyes, and I was like, wow, they coordinated a palette for brown eye stuff. I mean, that's not new. A lot of brands do that, or at least a few do. And you can kind of know for yourself what colors work for your eyes, but it was all right here on the palette, so I picked it up. I always go to the register in TJ Maxx. I don't know if it's like that way for like all of them or what, but I make sure I look there. And the two other items are from the register. This is one of them. And it's the collection of 6 eyeshadow shades that are desired to complement the color of the eyes. Create custom blended color to define and contour the eye for a flawless day and night look. And e.l.f. eyeshadow is really pigmented, so I'm pretty sure I can just leave this script over there. Can't really see it that well with another light on my room or anything. And then I saw this, and I really like the way it looked, because it's like a whitish yellow. Reminds me of Albatross from Nars. I don't have it, but I've seen it plenty of times in people's videos. So I don't know if people are gonna say this is a dupe or just reminds them of it. When I first saw it, I was like, this is a blush? It looks like just like a white eyeshadow. But it's a blush and it's called Gotta Glow. Shade textured lens and display for a silky finish. Designed to be a warmer layer with more depth. Highlight your complexion for a silk healthy glow. $2.49 for this, no, $39. So I thought that wasn't bad. I am all into glowy skin. I mean, I use their minerals, but I have a matte foundation, so I like to use a little shimmer on my cheeks. Next 2 things. Fake eyeshadow palette. I really like this one. There was like one that was just like more toned down, and then this one had more middle school vibrant colors. So I got this for $8, and it's normally like $14. I never had one of these from e.l.f., but it was HD blush. It's only $2.49. I got this in Diva. It's supposed to also do like a really glowy look on the cheeks and make them look cute. So that's all I got for TJ Maxx. Yeah, and then I got like a Hello Kitty shirt from Ross. I don't know. Not Ross, Kohl's, but I don't know what it is. And yeah, that's pretty much it. I have something my boyfriend gave me, but I don't know if I'm gonna share that with you guys either. I don't know. At least not yet. But yeah, that's pretty much it. If you guys want a tutorial or review on anything I just got, or if you want to tell me anything about the products I just got that you already have, tell me about them. And let me know if they work for you, or if you like them or dislike them. But yeah. And also, due to the whole many of the big products of them, you know. But, so, don't mind my hot mess boots, because I also wanted to let my favorite be. I'm wearing my wig all day. And yeah, I'll see you guys later. Have a nice night.